There is nothing shameful in this war. There is nothing shameful. Going to your elder brothers in the global community and telling them, please come and help me. I cannot help myself. There is nothing shameful about it. We know that we cannot protect and defend ourselves. Why don't we go and look for help from other country? What's shameful there? To go and tell maybe America or to go and tell Britain. Tell anybody, please, or China, anyone, come and help us. We cannot help ourselves. We cannot solve our insecurity problem. And then we No, you don't do that. Be humble. Go and tell them to come and help you because you need help. There is nothing shameful about it. We know that we cannot protect and defend ourselves. Yes. You know, okay, why do we fly out and go and treat ourselves inside UK? When you are you not ashamed? If the same shame where they catch you for you to go and call someone and say, please come and help us fight insecurity. Why don't you use that same shame and then patronize kpata-kpata our native doctors for you? Yeah? And let us do everything local. As for international community, you see all these things where they go on in this country now. You know, concern me. Someday, it go concern you. It go concern you. See, if there is war in this country now, where are you going to house 200 million displaced Nigerians? Where are you going to hide? See Syria there. Syria. Just maybe about, so Syria didn't even reach half of our population. You see what happened when there is a civil war? The impact was on Europe. You could not inhabit and accommodate all the refugees. See, if there is war in this country now, where are you going to house 200 million displaced Nigerians? If there is war now in Nigeria and then there is refugee and then 200 million people are displaced, where in the world will be able to catch or to accommodate 200 million Nigerians that all they know is to burn? We will come to your country. In case you do not know, we will come to your country. And in just 2 months, everybody there will start looking like us. That's the truth. So please, take us seriously. And if we don't want, if our government say we don't need help, force help on us. We want help. We will come and help us. Please.